your avatar and get started. Choose your background, add your details to your clip. You can change the colour, you can change the size, you can change the positioning. Then add a logo or a picture of you, any embellishments that you want, and position that in the right place as well. Then tell people more about you. Let them know what your business does and how you can help them. So add more text. You might want to add more pictures. You can change the size, the positioning, everything exactly how you want it. As you can see by watching the video, it really is very quick and very simple too. You just position everything exactly where you want it. You make it the size you want it, the colour you want it. And you can see if it's in the wrong place, you can change it. If the size isn't quite right, make it a bit bigger. It's entirely down to you what you put on. The great thing is that the backgrounds are all there for you, because that's one of the things a lot of people struggle with the most. And here I'm actually putting some text on, and in a moment I'm going to change the colour, and then I'm going to also add an arrow, because I want people to look at the links below my profile picture. Something a lot of people forget to tell people, hey, there's some stuff down here. So here we go, there's the arrow. Turn it around very simply so it's showing people. Click the link below and that's it. Really is that easy to make your avatar. So simple. So now we're going to make the header image. Again, choose your background that matches your avatar background. Add your graphics, resize them to fit, place them exactly where you want them placed. Then add your title. This might be your business title. It may be the benefit title, telling people what you do. It might just be your name. You can add a shadow, as you can see I've done there, which is very, very simple, but looks very effective. And then a strap line. Now this is just a quick one that I'm adding because this is a sample for you. You can add your strap line that really does tell people exactly what you're all about. Because that's the whole point of your welcome page, is to encourage people to join you by giving them really clear information. Now your footer image. Exactly the same as your header image, except you choose your footer background, you turn it upside down, and you just add your text. Change the size, change the colour, make it bold, add a border, add shading. You see, I've just added drop shadow there. And now I'm going to add an arrow on this one as well. Just highlight the arrow, pop it down, position it exactly where I want it positioned. Change the text size so that it fits. It just is so easy to just drag and click and resize. And of course, in the full program, I show you exactly how to do this and the software to use that's completely free, online software too. The bottom, you might want to add your website, your Twitter links, your LinkedIn, YouTube, anything you want to put. This is your choice. But I've made it simple for you in the program. And there you are. Next thing to do is upload it to HTTPS hosting. and you can see you just click on the images, upload them, select the next one, upload it, everything that you want for your welcome page. This is like getting the jigsaw puzzle pieces and putting them all in one place so that you can pick them up and put them together very soon, and then click OK. The next thing is you need to get the URLs. Now, I go in this in more detail, but we're just copying and pasting the URLs from the online hosting platform into a blank Word document so that you can use them when you create and put your page together. It really is this quick look. There are a few little things that you can do to change the sizes of your images, but we're now ready for your YouTube video. Over to YouTube, find the video, scroll down and click the share button. Then the embed button, and simply copy and paste that URL across as well. Your opt-in form, we need the HTML. This one's AWeber because it's the one I use. If you use a different one, go to that one. And just simply go to your publish options. You'll install the form and get your raw HTML. Highlight the whole HTML, copy it, take it across and add it to your blank document, to the rest of your URLs. That's it. And now you're ready to put it all together. All you do is copy the URLs that you've already put onto your document and pop them in where you want them. And there's the first one. Go back across, take the next URL, the next secure image URL, paste it in, and you're starting to build your page together, just like putting a jigsaw together. Get your header, now you're going to add your video. If you don't have a video, you don't need to add one. This is just going to show you how you can, if you do have a video, you just take the code. I show you exactly which part of code in the program because you don't need the full iframe code. Copy that, pop it in there, say how wide you want it, how high you want it. You can change that according to your welcome page. It shows then as an iframe. I'm putting the three crosses there for a reason. This time we need to go into the code because we're going to put our HTML code for our opt-in form into our welcome page. So we're going to copy the whole code again. Go back across. We're going to paste it where I put the three crosses to tell me where on the page I wanted it. And there's just one thing left to do. Add your footer. Here we go. There's our header. There's our opt-in code. There's our three little crosses. And now we're going to add the footer, which completes the page. So copy the footer link and paste it in. And there it is. Your page is finished. All you need to do now is upload to Facebook. First, we'll upload the avatar, which is on your local computer. There it is. We'll set the thumbnail. We'll click on the welcome, which is the HTML iframe app. No scroll bars. We're going to go to our welcome page, copy the whole HTML code, paste it in here, save the changes, preview it to make sure it's exactly as we want it, and there you have your Facebook welcome page completed. It really is that simple. It's all done.